afternoon, the All-American Texas City, the All-American Town. Welcome to the Coastal Wrestling Federation's, of course, Youth Camp. And now we are on to our special attraction match. Just want to remind you, next Saturday, Breakdown Bash, a fundraiser event for the Breakdown Christian Concert that will be held on Saturday, May 15th at the Rotary Pavilion in Texas City, Texas. At this time, we will have our attraction match. The Deaf Dealers will go on to competition tonight to face Heidenreich, former WWE Tag Team Champion, and his partner, Brett Idol. So without further ado, Lance, roll the ID. Let's do it. Introducing our referee for this match, Ricky Douglas! This special attraction contest is scheduled for one fall with a 30-minute time limit. Introducing first, at a total combined weight of 380 pounds, they represent the CWF Tag Team Champions. They are Major Eddie Lee, Phoenix, the Deaf Dealers. Now, we were having a great time until y'all came here.
The Deaf Dealers.
Yeah. Superstar and Tag Team Champion, Heidenreich! And his Tag Team partner, Brett Idol!
Yeah.
Once again, good evening, everybody. Welcome to Crossroad Church. A CWF Youth Camp continues here into this evening time. I'm the dangerous one, Derek King. Normally, my broadcast partner, bad boy Jimmy Moscoro, would be here. However, apparently he had the flu this evening, and he is not here. So I will enjoy myself by myself commentating this special attraction match here. This is a rare treat, ladies and gentlemen, to enjoy this special match. Former WWE Tag Team Champion Heidenreich and Brett Idol. Brett Idol is going to make a name for himself here in the Coastal Wrestling Federation and all of Southeast Wrestling Promotions. What about Major Eddie Lee? Thumbs down apparently for Phoenix, and the cheers, not cheers, from the crowd. Major Eddie Lee there on the outside arena floor. It's loud, all right, but it's not the favorability that one Heidenreich and Brett Idol received earlier. Well, what a matchup this is going to be. Tag team action. Hey, I love tag team matches. One of my favorites. And we're going to have a good one right here. Live at Crossroad Church. And referee Ricky Douglas being asked by Heidenreich to check out those no good deaf dealers. There's always up to something no good. The crowd going bananas here. Get over here. Where's Phoenix going? What is he, already going home? We just got here. Come on.